This time we have a Robert Fulton Line vertical oscillator that is fueled with a small can of Sterno. I've got it filled with water and all the proper bits are oiled. So let's light this candle and see if we can make it run. Got about 6 ounces of cold distilled water to heat up, so it'll take a bit. This engine doesn't really have a proper flue, it just has a little tin chimney or aluminum chimney that's added onto it. The tap pops right off and you can see there's no central flue. You see the action of the motor is a typical oscillator. It turns really nicely. There we go. That's better. Took 10 minutes of cooking, but it finally got to where it was producing steam. Once it starts running, it's running pretty nice. Got a nice whistle. A bit of a wobble on the flywheel. I believe turning this thing off is as simple as reaching in and picking up a incredibly hot burning can of Sterno surrounded by sharp hot sheet metal. Or letting it burn itself out. I think I'll let it burn itself out. Let's hear that whistle again. I think this may work to extinguish it. And there you have it. Robert Fulton Line from Marv Industries. Vertical Sterno-fueled oscillator. Thanks for watching.